Hello guys, it's Milk here, and this is MindCrack. This is the server.
Yep, that means I'm here too.
Greek is online, Hopper's literally just left, so I think Gary was on a while back.
Oh, there.
And also, I'm getting a lot of lag. Don't know about you.
I might
change a little video setting down. I put it on fast instead of fancy. It's not making much difference. You just saved the world.
Oh, no, I just did that just then.
This is my starting setup. It's pretty crappy, but it was just like a test, because hobbyist steam engines are... Whoa, that was like... They are really cheap to make. So, basically... Got these hobbyist steam engines powering a magma crucible. Magma crucible feeds into a geothermal generator. I need to upgrade that to a thermal. And then recycler. So on each side there's just two igneous extruders going in to make cobblestone slabs to kind of triple the output into a recycler, making scrap. And the scrap goes into the steam engines. And because it's making more scrap that you can use, I've got these barrels which are filling up with scrap pretty quickly.
Yay,
that's why I've got
scrap.
A stack of scrap boxes. And also I'm using the power just to power this fermenter. There you go. Should be... Why are you no working?
I'm moving back onto industrial craft now that I've exercised all my thumbcraft magic. I feel the need to invest in my goal of making a nuclear reactor. I think that's a worthy goal.
I've got a little golem who picks up all my scrap box shit. Golem. Well, loads of stuff comes out of these.
I know.
Random crap. Look at this golem go. I got a cake out of a scrap box. I got a recycled cake if you want.
Oh, I'd love that, please. I'd love that, please. As soon as I'm the cake. I'm not recycled cake.
Here's your recycled cake. Do you want my uranium cake?
What the hell's uranium cake?
No idea. I literally
sure
do not have a clue.
I'm sure he's typing just as we. As we said, nah.
Bro, right. So I need to finish off with my tree farms. Actually, yeah, before I make them, I need to make the resource that will go inside of them. Do I have enough room? 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Oh, I thought I get. He was saying, "Do you want my uranium?" And he was addressing it to me. We thought he actually had cake that was made out of uranium.
Oh right, yeah. Oh, he said, "Do you want my uranium cake?" As in, "Do you want my?" Ah, I get that now. I thought he meant. Yeah, I thought he was addressing it to you.
Yeah, I thought we thought you developed a special type of cake that
which
was
made out of
uranium.
But no, uranium cake is actually a thing, I think. Or the cake is something in an oven, in a iron oven.
No, you
can't. Like the crap left over.
Well, if I type in cake.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
There are only two types of cake in the recipes.
What? There's another type of cake.
No, as in like there's like the block cake and then there's like the item cake.
Oh. Cake.
All the trees. Always with trees.
What's
the trees. Trees.
So you can give yourself. Blocks of cake, or you can give yourself the item of cake. That's strange. That's very
indeed.
Weird.
Why is there a chicken in the cat in my cow farm? Is the real question you want to ask yourself.
I don't know,
I've
but
got
I
a
need a
chicken
lot of
farm and a cow
bronze.
farm, and there's a chicken in the cow farm. Madness, guys.
That got
Absolute
confusing.
madness.
This is
Your
madness.
house. You need a house, right?
Don't need a
Your
house. Never need a house.
setup is crap.
Boom.
Absolutely
Your house
dire.
smells.
At least I've got a house to smell.
Mine's better. 10 times better. Hello there, Golem. Right.
House.
Gonna build a house.
Cause milk sucks.
I don't know the song.
Milk really sucks.
You smell a poo.
And cake doesn't smell of poo.
You had to rhyme that in. And he doesn't smell of poo.
I did indeed.
Oh. I need a new computer.
You need a new computer?
Yeah.
You mean you need a computer like mine?
Yeah. Preferably an i7.
Ah, oh, don't even start this debate again.
tra-la-la-la-la.
Ow.
I don't think you could handle any more of that debate, could you, without, like,
I don't
falling on the floor and just giving up on life.
You're right. I couldn't.
Greek.
The most unlucky, like, time at the minute. He's lost his nano armor
three times. In how many days was it, Greek? How many days have you lost your nano? How many times have you lost your nano armor?
Three
times in 2 days. That's so bad.
Oh, I feel sorry for you, Greek. I feel thy pain. I lost a wooden axe once.
No, need a piston. Need one more piston. Did you say I lost a wooden axe once? You bastard. I've got many... Actually, I do not have a wooden axe from my scrap box. I've got several wooden hoes. Would you like a wooden hoe?
I don't know.
Or...
Are you offering me the hoe, or are you offering Greek the hoe? I don't know what's going on.
I don't know. I'm offering everyone the hoe. She's my hoe.
Oh... I'm a message your girlfriend.
You fucker!
And this is on a recording as well.
The good thing is she doesn't watch my recording. Thank God for that.
I instruct her to watch a recording.
You don't even have her on Facebook.
Yes, but I can easily get her on Facebook.
I'll tell her not to accept you.
But then she'll be like, oh, why? Why would I want to accept a charming fellow like Cake?
A charming fellow. I can't believe you said that. Oh, charming fellow, Cake. I'll get a phone call like, some charming fellow today. I don't know why my girlfriend speaks like that, but... my girlfriend's an English gentleman from, like, the 50s.
You know this art, those blocks I placed that I was like, try and mine them, bro. Like, I can't seem to mine them.
You have to use a wand on them.
A wand?
I knew you'd fuck it up.
I haven't fucked it up, I was just like, I want to remodel, so I'm remodeling. Don't worry.
Ooh, I want to remodel.
Yes, because I'm a charming fellow.
Yeah, it is the warded stuff, Greek. It's cheating because it can only be broken by the person who placed it. So it's not like unbreakable.
It is unbreakable. Is it unbreakable or is it not?
It is.
So that's
no,
that's
it isn't unbreakable because you
argument.
Can break it. So it's not unbreakable.
What? If you got AFK, I'm going to put these warded bricks around you and then you could be able to do a thing.
I can just pop into creative mode.
Wait. Okay. Can you destroy one of these in creative mode?
Right. We'll try it now. Try it now. I'll pop into creative mode. Yes.
Damn it. Damn it!
Anything can be destroyed in creative. UFO
Greek.
Should know
you're
this cake.
UFK Greek.
Why is everything... I'll put the render distance on normal.
Oh, this would be a good way to troll someone, these bricks.
Yeah, it would. Oh, the things you could do with them. Oh, they could be a bugger. Be alright. Piece of crap. Arbitorium. Oh,
like, if you just... Yeah, sure. I've got some feathers in a chest, actually, if you want. I'll go get...
Yes.
42 feathers,
golden
okay?
Electron tube. Shit.
I take it you're wanting Vacus. From Farmcraft.
Shit. I need more copper.
There you go, mate.
I did a whole stack of copper and it's all gone. Just like, already. And I've made all my loggers, but it doesn't help. Can't freaking use them. Oh, I'll put one here for now. That's not where
I don't trust nighttime anymore. Creepers are like ninjas these days, aren't they?
They're evil buggers.
They're literally like ninjas. They're literally like...
I just turned around and some creepers been just stood there like, yeah, I've been here for like 5 minutes. I'm going to boil up now. It's like, no! And then I always like try and jump backwards, like, I know what will save me. And the creeper's like, nope.
You're dead.
I'm sorry to say, but you're still fucked. It's like, oh.
And that's putting it lightly.
Yeah. The amount of times I've had these chests, which I'm going through now, obliterated.
Yeah. Oh, shook skeletons. Just when I'm trying to extend my house. I don't know if you've ever heard of a house before. Milk.
Give me... No, I don't need a house.
Greek's got the boots as well now.
Is that why...
They're so fun, aren't they?
Is that why it came up in the chat? Whee!
Yep.
Come on. Give me... Boo, doo, boo, doo, boo, boo. 1, 2, 3, 4. I do not need that much lava. All I can see is sugar. Sir, you seem to have an arrow stuck out of your head.
Oh,
right
God.
In the middle of your head. It's like on your forehead. How did you get that there? What have you been doing?
How'd I get in front of you?
Have you been playing with skeletons?
No.
Oh, it's gone now.
Yeah, don't stay on for a bit.
You're going to come back covered in blood like, I went to a zombie party.
A zombie party?
Wasn't what I expected.
A zombie party and it wasn't...
Zombie party. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight...
You know what I've discovered? 12. The worst mob ever.
What?
Lava bats. I mean, nether bats.
I hate them. How much of a pain are they? I want to turn them into crap. I want to obliterate them. They are the bastards of the universe.
Okay, I'm going to say this now, but I'm going to regret saying it. Where are all the mobs? It's nighttime.
I don't know.
Does it seem a bit quiet to you for that time?
Don't. I'm worried that a creeper is right behind me. I know... Oh, do not do that. Yeah, please don't jinx it.
Too late.
Shit'll go down. And then we will die.
Oh, I can see tons of them on my plot, by the way, just to let everyone know. I can see
Wonderful.
Tons of them.
You'll never get me here.
Sits on top of a tree.
Right. Let's turn this bad boy on.
This bad boy, hey?
Biome. Oh, yes. Yes, I love loggers. I love them.
I'm
I
sorry,
will get
I need
enough
to demolish the kick
saplings and
sign, but
trees
like.
to rule the world.
I need to demolish my kick
Oh.
sign and rebake it somewhere. As
I think
I'm
it's working.
currently expanding.
Why you're not? Oh yeah, he's working. He's working. And Mr. Thing, Mr. Gollum over here, if he spots any missing saplings, we'll pick them up. Oh yes.
Well, hark at you then, you little person.
Ah, yeah, we ye hearty.
Aye, me hearties.
Why are there new logs coming out of here? The logs should be autumn. Oh my god. Okay, there's definitely a lot of logs coming out of there. It's like a whole stack of them.
Oh, there is. I do see the wisp.
Where?
Attack the wisp. Oh, shit. Ow, it hurt me.
Creek is actually on top of a tree.
Oh,
When it.
Greek! How do you. I'm gonna try and
Wisp!
jump up there.
Ow! I cannot jump high enough, it's kicking my ass. Shit, shit,
Hey,
shit.
Greek. What would you do if I had a flint and tinder on me right now? Hey,
Hey Greek, what happens if I could wait, just stay there, Greek. Please, just.
oh, no. By the way. Oh, God. The air around me suddenly becomes suffused with strange
Greek, stay
energies.
there.
No, don't.
Eat chickens! Look the chickens on the tree! Did any of them hit you?
Oh my god. Yeah, I saw a couple hit him at the start, I
Oh,
think.
what? Right, that's it.
Greek, do you remember coming on your server and seeing like.
Bombardment!
Greek, do you remember coming on the server and like seeing like your trees dead, like almost as if they'd been burnt? Yeah? This funny guy here thought it'd be hilarious to spawn in a blaze spawner.
Eat chickens!
So five blazes spawned instantly and destroyed your trees and my house. You know what? I hope a creeper comes and kills you right now.
No. Yeah, the blazes literally just obliterated your trees. Oh, I'm very. They burnt a bit of Cake's house down. Also, that tree is now a chicken tree. It's official.
It's the look at all the chickens. Oh my god.
It spawned a lot of chickens. I didn't think it'd spawn that many.
It is now the tree of the white chicken. This tree, known to many.
Oh, all that wood. All that wood.
We proclaim this tree in the name of white chickens everywhere.
Is now known as the chicken. I think we should do that. I think we should troll someone.
What with what chickens or
Oh yeah.
With the warded stone
Ow.
blocks? You know what? I'm gonna let it
Ow.
kill you. I'm not gonna do anything.
My sword is more powerful than you puny skeleton.
Oh look, there's your foot over there. Look, right over there. Look,
Where's what?
just by my house. Can you see? It's just his head there.
Who? Creeper! Dun 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 dun. KO! Ow! I shall make a barrel for the logs. Poof! No sorting damaged items. Oh. I tried to put my shovel in it and it told me off.
There's no time to sort damaged items, damn it!
You cannot put that there, you fool!
It's like Professor Oak. Now's not the time to use that.
No, it's not the time. It's because they were born in a tree. I'm sorry, but if I was born in a tree, I think I'd be a bit weird.
You are a bit weird anyway.
Bastard.
Wait, you were born in a tree. You are the milk tree.
Oh shit. Stuck myself in that one, didn't
Yep, you did. Oh, are you kidding me? I need more wooden blocks. to finish my freaking
I've got a
herb.
source of biomass. Oh yeah.
You and your biomass.
Why is
I am
the...
gonna troll some loot with these wally bricks. What?
Oh, there's a creeper in my potato farm, but it was really hidden because the potatoes are green and creeper's green.
I stole all the XP.
Look at all the taters I have. Taters. I saw that. Get back here, you fool. I will kill you. I will obliterate you. Have you upgraded them to intelligent golems, Greek? Bom, bom. Ah, well, there you go. They won't replant for you. You need intelligent straw golems to replant. They have red eyes. Hello, Mr. Intelligent Straw Golem. The normal ones are really stupid and say, sorry, Master, I'm just a simple wood golem. I'm much too dumb for anything complicated. Like you, Cake. Oh, oh, oh.
Shab. You're hilarious, you know.
Yeah, I know. I know they do. I just clicked on it and had a look. Oh, the wood. Oh, the saplings. Again! Command more. 1, 2, 3, 4.
It's their plan to take over, Greek. Slowly but surely.
They will rise up. Slowly but surely they will destroy you with X. Or they'll do loads of riddles, like which came first, the egg or the chicken, and your mind
then
will
like,
just
then like they'll say,
die.
Bam! It was actually us.
Yeah. Which came first? None of us.
Which came first? Pain.
And then you'll just like implode. And that'll be it. That's the end of Greek. He died. A chicken lover.
He died a chicken lover.
And a chicken hater.
You don't hate chicken,
no, he died eating KFC.
I think we should just like troll everyone by just shoving tons and tons of chicken eggs everywhere.
Oh, that would be so good.
Right,
what we could do.
Right, put them in everyone's houses.
Yeah, not now. Well, it's nearly the end of the episode. Oh, no, we can fill a house. We'll pick someone's house and we will fill it to the absolute brim with chickens.
Not Painless's house because.
I already did that to Painless's house.
Yeah, but he's got holes in his windows.
Oh, right. I already trolled his house with chickens anyway. I could see like the hole in the window from here. So
with,
I was just
with,
like,
with.
Ow, it hurts.
Ow.
It really is. Go down to low level so I can hit you, you bugger. Oh my god, that nearly killed me. They do some serious damage.
I do.
I also have a nice supply of logs now. And saplings and apples.
What the fuck was that?
And it's also the end of the episode.
Right. Thank you all for watching, guys. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Hope you enjoyed the episode. Greek says bye. We say bye.
Bye.
Goodbye.